give me the ball and I'm facing this way, all I do is I either send it to you this way or I send it to you this way. And if I give you the ball, you are the one who sees everybody who is here. And the winger, you play from outside to inside. So if the midfield has the ball, I want the winger to be outside. Immediately the midfield gets the ball, they should have enough space to give you a dive. And you meet the ball with an ingoing trajectory. You don't go and crowd the midfield. Most of the time, they've given you a lot of balls here, which is empty. Some few times you get it and you go fine, but if you play from outside, so immediately you lose the ball from here. The first thing you do is you want to cover. If you have the ball on under control, you open from the line. When you open from the line, you pull everybody here. You create him space because he now has a lot of space in between the person here and the person in the middle. So there is a lot of options. But I like the way you guys put the ball on the floor. But it is more in the midfield. I want you to come here. And I don't want you to start shooting from here. From here you cannot shoot. If you score the goalkeeper from here, they have to pay a fine. You cannot shoot from here. What I told you was this. When you create this opportunity, when you open the field here,
you guys turn around.
Oh
my God, this team is crazy. Oh crap. They're back.
How do you call LeBlanc? Are you a good believer?
I'll get it down.
They win. We ain't come back from that match. They fight.
What went all well because we put the balls on the floor and we created the triangle. We played one touch, one pass, one touch, one pass. But in some few instances where people were shaky with the last passes, then most of your passes didn't work. You accurate passes. If somebody is right here, you don't pass the ball through that person. And we had a lot of opportunities that we missed. I would say everything is fine, but everything didn't go on the right way. When he got in, I expected a lot of passes to go to him. You can do the triangle. I always insist to you, the triangle is to free one person. And if you keep doing the triangle, it doesn't help you, because you will not score from there. You get that triangle, you get a space for a diagonal pass. When he got in, there were a lot of balls that I you didn't see him hold the ball. When there are certain instances where you give the pass.
Surprisingly, I didn't hold the ball.
Because you do one, two, and then you want to test. Then they say, pass the ball. And then you do this. That's when your passes don't go right.
It's alright though. We're learning.
Get the ball. The first thing is to stop the ball. Turn and pass the ball. All that tap doesn't help. It puts anybody outside position.
why he was running too all the time here outside, because you hold the ball too long.
That's true, yeah.
It's
no, no.
1 second too long, everybody's out, it's true, you lose the ball, and then pressure is on you. The best time you can pass the ball is when you trap the ball, you pass. Because if you make one, two, you already know the defense, people already come on you. Then you start struggling, you start dribbling, or pass the ball wrongly. But I'm not taking away from the good job, but we needed more goals. Because we were down 2 goals, so we have to use goal advantage to our advantage as well. But generally, I didn't see all that boom, 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 boom. I saw you put the ball down, make passes, even if it didn't go right. But that's all I want.
And
if you continue like this, you guys are gonna know yourself. Because it's happening to people you don't know. So, but if you can be consistent, everybody's gonna know, okay, this person is better. Good job. Good job. And I like the shot. You see the shot? I like the shot. Get to go. If you do 20 of that, you get 3 goals.
Exactly.
Him, the two of them, they get good shots. And that is what I want from there. You don't have to meet the goalkeeper to score. Unless you have that opportunity, you are there. But immediately you get to the position where you can shoot and put the goal to your advantage. There are opportunities where you are out here. You are out here. You are shooting with your with the right. Right here. How are you gonna score? If you cannot do it, if you know you don't have a chance to put it on the left and shoot from inside, pass the ball.
I bet we'll make an action if I'm
not. So that's all I have to say. If it was good, my
family. Hey, come. Energy.
All star.
First, hey guys, we win together, we lose together. Okay? One, two, three.